overseeing the defense of Nigeria remains the statutory responsibility of the ministry, which is being implemented through the Army, Navy, and the Air Force. The minister says, though the provision of internal security do not fall within the core mandate of the ministry, the current security challenges have made it imperative to involve the armed forces in internal security matters. These, he stated, are being carried out through Operation Polo Shield, Operation Safe Haven, Operation Restore, as well as Operation Mesa.
Internally, we are in great demand to support the police and other security agencies in the internal security operation. We are all familiar with the challenges we are now facing in this area. And the intervention of our military forces in support of the police has really done a lot to bring peace and security.
The defense minister also spoke on efforts being carried out at the Defense Industries Corporation of Nigeria, bilateral military cooperation, global peace initiatives, as well as ensuring welfare of officers and men of the service. Mr. Labaran Marco, the information minister, is chief host of the platform.
This conversation is not about government. It is about our country. It is about our development. We must have confidence in our country and its institutions. We can put those institutions to account and challenge them to give account. And that is why we are here.
The ministerial platform continues tomorrow, Friday, in Abuja. Ruben Okala, NTA News.